So let's talk about the federal poverty line and the idea that this number comes from an assumption that food represents one third of your income. So it's assuming that's how much you're spending on food. So let's say you have a bunch of money. This is our green money. I made it green. And that amount that you have is $26,200. This is $26,200. That's how much money you have. And if you are a family of four, you are on the federal poverty line. That's the number for right now, at least. Where did this number come from? Well, this number came from what they think is the cost of food for a family of four. How much does it cost to feed a family of four? And they multiplied it by three to get this number. So they took the cost of food, what they think it is for a family of four, tripled it, and said that's the poverty line. So here, if we work backwards from that assumption, we say, okay, this is the number they got. What did they multiply by three to get this number? How do you go backwards? Just divide by three. So you take 26,200 and just cut it into thirds. So you do 26,200 divided by three, and you'll get about $8,733. And that is the cost of food. It's one out of three pieces that make that money up. So it's assuming that this is what a family of four spends on food every year, $8,733. All right, I hope that helped.